the 500th time, actually in a Raw Rewind match for Cheap Shots from Jonathan Clark. We took a look at Alberto Del Rio and John Cena's match from Raw a couple of months ago, just to kind of put into perspective for you how many times these two have actually wrestled. And of course, we have everything from Extreme Rules matches to one-on-one matches over the past couple of months between Randy Orton and The Big Show, and everything has led up to this match is finally coming into fruition at Survivor Series. But I'd much rather see something else more sufficient represent Survivor Series, especially with this being a milestone for this year's Survivor Series. I mean, 20-plus years, over 25, 26 years Survivor Series has been around, and these are the main events that represent a pay-per-view that once had so many controversial things happening, like the screw job of Bret Hart in 1997, Sid and Shawn Michaels from 1996, the return of Bret Hart against Stone Cold Steve Austin in 1995, the wild card Survivor Series match that had very different teams. The Undertaker made his return at the 95 Survivor Series and made his debut back in 1990, The Rock in 1996. I mean, so many moments at Survivor Series, and for an event that's really reaching a milestone, there are so many different things that you could do rather than what you're offering. But Survivor Series will take place in just a few nights on pay-per-view, and of course we are inviting you to join the conversation on Survivor Series. And you know, that is on our Facebook page at facebook.com/HW Entertainment, on our Twitter at JonathanClark1, and on our official YouTube channel with over 21,000 channel views, and we've got over 1,000 video archives, youtube.com/JonathanClark22. To sum it all up for you, I hate the authority. I think this is an absolute waste of time, and if anything, I concur with our headlines board that puts over Stephanie and Triple H as the production of low ratings in the WWE, and if not for them, we'd probably be seeing higher ratings in the WWE. To sum it all up for you, do you agree with my assumption of Triple H and Stephanie producing low ratings in the WWE? You can tell me on social media, and I can't wait to hear what your opinion is on this. Leave the comments for me at the bottom of this YouTube video. Join the conversation on my Facebook page at facebook.com/HW Entertainment, and you can follow me on Twitter at JonathanClark1. I will see you next week, and coming up after the break, Jason Mraz, I'll have him for you with I Won't Give Up. That is coming up in just a few moments.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content. Weekly polls. Live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now. Featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, the best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast, or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either, and they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name's Adam Nadelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, oh, screw that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Nadelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line.
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, see the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge-of-your-seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine. This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's Golden Gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the ultimate fighting champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I've suffered a dozen concussions.
I've broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
I've blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do.
I'm not really an athlete.
This isn't real. Dry lacing my boots.
Every day I train. Thousands of hours of practice.
Injuries can happen at any time.
My kneecap just kind of blew over to the side of my leg.
I've torn the pectoral muscle completely off my shoulder.
I've had surgery 5 times in my left knee.
You do question, can I come back from this?
My body, my life is on the line.
Don't risk yours. Please, don't try this.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Clark, the voice of HEW Entertainment Radio. For years, HEW Entertainment has been the number one professional wrestling news website on the internet for good reason, including headlines, extensive video footage, a radio program weekly, a weekly column for our users to read, video footage from HEW Wrestling Network, a YouTube channel, a MySpace, a Facebook, everything that a professional wrestling news website should have, HEW Entertainment has it for you in one place.
Results, video footage, news headlines, thousands of images, a weekly column, a weekly radio broadcast including archives, fantasy results, live chat rooms, forums, pay-per-view play-by-play,
and so much more. For more information, add us today at Facebook.com Jonathan Clark and check out our YouTube channel at YouTube.com Jonathan Clark 22 to subscribe to our YouTube videos. HEW Entertainment is professional wrestling's most hated website and the number one wrestling website on the internet today. Find out why by pulling us up through any major search engines such as Google, Yahoo, AltaVista, etc. HEW Entertainment, your one source for everything professional wrestling. Do you have an opinion about something you've heard on HEW Entertainment Radio? Well, here's your chance to get a hold of us. Send us an email at hewwrestling@hotmail.com or send us a friend's request on MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment Radio. What are you waiting for? We'd love to hear from you, so drop us a line.
Want to let Jonathan Clark and HCW Entertainment Variety Radio know what's on your mind? Sometimes the radio form isn't enough. That's why HCW Entertainment has an official Facebook. Go to Facebook.com and send HCW Entertainment a friends request by typing in Jonathan Clark on Facebook.com. Once you send us a friends request, you'll be able to discuss the current issues and topics that HCW Entertainment discusses from week to week in the radio form on the official website. Go to www.freewebs.com/HCW Entertainment for more information and to sign up for the official radio form. And don't forget to send us a friends request on Facebook and join the hundreds of users that are contributing all the time to HCW Entertainment. Your opinion is always appreciated, so be sure to go to Facebook.com and send HCW Entertainment a friends request today. Want more from HCW Entertainment Radio? Is listening to HCW Entertainment not enough for you? Well, that's why HCW Entertainment has relaunched its official YouTube channel with more audio commentaries and interviews than ever before. Go to YouTube.com and type in JonathanClark22. That's the YouTube channel name you're going to need to subscribe to our YouTube videos and obtain more information on the official YouTube channel of HCW Entertainment. Interviews, audio commentaries, and more. With tons of video footage from the audio